Grade 10, welcome to online classes. Our today's task is unit number 7, The Aged Mother. Here I will discuss with you the comprehension of this unit. Let's start from question number 1. Question number 1 is, why did the farmer decide to take her mother on the summit? Answer, the farmer decided to take her mother on the summit because after the strict orders of the cruel leader, he wanted to kill his mother in kindest mood. Therefore, he decided to abandon her on the summit to die in isolation. Question number 2. Why did the son hide his mother in the closet? Answer. He hid his mother in the closet beneath the floor of the kitchen to save her from the possible death sentence announced for aged people. There, he provided her everything she needed. He kept on watching, fearing if she would be discovered. Question number 3. What does the phrase, with the crown of snow, there comes wisdom, mean? Answer. The phrase, with the crown of snow, there comes wisdom, means that a person gains wisdom as he grows old. Here, the crown of snow symbolizes white hair, which means getting old. The elderly people have wider and deep experience of life, which the younger do not have. Question number 4. What is the theme of the aged mother? The theme of the aged mother is respecting self and other. Everything in this world is not useless. No matter how small, how old, how simple something may be, it has its own significance. Similarly, aged people are more experienced and wise that should not be ignored. Question number 5. What is the climax of the story, The Aged Mother? Answer. The climax of the story, The Aged Mother, is that when the despotic governor ordered his subjects to present him with a robe of ashes and there was no one who knew the solution. Therefore, the entire province trembled with dread. Question number 6. Why did the farmer disclose his secret? Answer. The farmer surprised the governor with his wit and showed him the robe of ashes. As a result, the governor wanted to know the secret of his wisdom. The farmer realized that it was a right time to tell the truth. So, he had to disclose his secret. Question number 7. What are the elements of the story, The Aged Mother? Answer. The story, The Aged Mother, has all the essential elements of a story, like character, setting, conflict, plot, rising action, climax, falling action, and resolution. These elements keep the story running smoothly and allow the action to develop in logical way so that the readers can understand the story easily. Question number 8. What is the setting of the story? Answer. The setting is both the time and the place within the story. The place is a small town, Shinano, at the foot of the mountain. The town was ruled by a cruel leader. Those were the ruthless days when old people were left to die in isolation. Question number 9. Why did the leader issue the proclamation? Answer. The leader issued the proclamation to put to death all the aged people because he had the fear of sick and old people. He thought that they were the symbol of falling health and energy. Question number 10. How does the poor youth feel about the proclamation? Answer. When the poor youth heard the proclamation, his heart filled with sorrow and distress. He loved his mother very much, but he could not think to disobey the order. So he decided to kill her in the kindest mood. Question number 11. How did the youth carry out the order? Answer. The youth, in great sorrow, discussed the issue with his hidden mother. After thinking, she told him on the next day how to make the robe of ashes. So he twisted the straw in the form of robe and spread it upon the flat stones. Then he burned it on the windless night. In this way, his mother helped him in carrying out the order. My dear student, do memorize all these questions and also do their written practice. See you in next video. Till then, Allah Hafiz.